Dad, they're coming to get me. What do I do? What do I do?
Where are you?
Huh? I've acquired a certain set of skill that lets me kill men like you.
If you let her go right now, I won't kill you.
Come with me!
So, how was your day?
You know, good. Killed some people, took some more girls.
But you're my favorite.
Aw, you're my favorite captor too.
Don't you worry, I'm coming to get you.
Hello?
Hi, this is your father.
Oh, hi, Dad.
I'm gonna come save you.
Oh, yeah, you don't really need to come and get me. Yeah, you know, I like the guys who took me. You know, they're pretty cool, actually.
No, I'm coming, no matter what you say.
I think this is the right house.
Got it. Devin, where are you?
Where are you? I think I hear something. What is that? What are you doing? Get away from him.
You're coming home with me. Let's get away from this creep.
No,
I can't sleep without you.
No, I want to stay.
Please, I can't sleep. I've been freaking out all night.
I don't know what to do without you. I'm having nightmares. I can't live.
Malfoy, I challenge you to a duel!
Okay.
I'm gonna get you now. Expelliarmus!
I'm finally here! Platform 9 3 quarters! You ready? Oh, when did you get there? I'm Malfoy. Hi, Dobby. You're a house elf? Oh, wow. That's so weird.
Malfoy, what are you doing talking to a teddy bear? Honestly, that thing isn't real.
Dobby's real.
No, he's not. You're stupid.
He's my friend.
My parents
are
gonna kill me if I just hit
it.
My parents are
gonna
kill me. No, I think we're okay. It's just a tree.
We're okay.
Yeah.
We're okay. No.
Going
to the chambers. You can be very quiet.
Okay, we'll be quiet. All right, let's go.
No, shh, guys. Stop. Don't open it. No, don't open it.
Oh, look at it. It's so scary.
Okay, so in about 2 minutes, we're gonna put you to sleep, and then, okay, alright, that works too.
Whoa, I'm in a dream. Whoa. Whoa, I'm in a dream.
Whoa, you've been asleep for about like 5 minutes. Alright, it's my turn now, let me try this. Alright, I'm gonna fall asleep now. Alright, I'm gonna go try to sleep in my own bed, see if that helps.
Thank you.
this.
Wow, Jacob, you looking good today. You've been working out? Oh, man, look at those muscles. Dang, Jacob, you a bad wolf, man. Gotta make sure I look good today. I hope Bella sees me today. I mean, I'd be looking damn fine right now. Ooh, what? Oh, man, it's raining today. Who's that? Edward, is that you? Edward, what are you doing over there? Edward, come on. I want to just talk to you. Come back.
It's okay. It's just a wolf. It's just a wolf. It's just a wolf. It's okay. You can do this.
In la sombra entre luz astoros negre para mi si tu no estás.
My name's Brennan and I'm 33 years old and I've had Tourette's for 33 years.
I'm Dale, and I have selective mutism.
So, how old are you? Okay.
Admit it, Brennan, you touched my drum set!
I didn't touch your drum set. You! I didn't touch it. What? Are you gonna say something?
Well, you guys are back again. Welcome back to Big Five. You're applying again. Not in suits. Interesting. I remember you two, farting all over the place. Yeah, I remember that.
You guys are applying for a janitorial position this time.
Yeah.
So please introduce yourself and why you want to work here.
Well, I'm Dale, and this is my brother Brennan.
Mm-hmm. No, I think that doing janitorial work is going to be a good opportunity to learn how to. Did you just fart? Are you sure?
No, I tasted. Yeah, you did it again. You done did it again. It tastes like ketchup. Nope. It's rice balls. It's rice balls and soy sauce.
Don't do that.
Didn't mean to.
Rice balls and soy sauce. Please get out.
This time, Brennan.
Those idiots.
Best big brother ever!